I got done with the phone call. Took about 15 minutes, but I got it done. Let me at least examine the body. I'm sorry, dude, but I got to do my job. Here's a gun.
Fingerprints?
They'll be on the grip and the trigger.
Looks like he had a bit of a situation here.
What are they?
Prescription sleeping pills.
Sleeping pills. Alright, what about the body? Shell casing.
Matches the caliber of the gun on the floor.
Nothing else I can examine. Alright, let's back out. What about this dagger?
It's sharp. There's blood on the blade.
Is that the same knife you saw in the mirror?
Yeah. I don't know why it's over here.
I just don't understand. Why would someone want to kill him?
Well, in the mirror, from what I've seen, he was sitting in the chair and the blade was down. And blood was coursing from one of his palms. There's a hole in the wall.
Bullet passed through the chair. Yeah. The angle works if he shot himself.
Extract the bullet. Need it for evidence. There's a blank cavity space where the blood is, where it pulled. I need to pull this down.
Son of a...
He tried to kill himself. I think it might be safe to say we can rule this as a suicide.
What is that?
It stuck to the bed a little. My dearest Faith, I never meant to hurt you, and I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love, your devoted Lawrence.
Hopefully they're together now.
About all we can hope for at this point.
Ah, damn, that's fucked up. What about here?
Secondhand paperbacks. Old encyclopedias. Dusty. No one's read these in a while.
Let me check the closet, see if there's anything in here. What the
fuck? Stay here!
No!
Hey! Stop! Leave me alone!
Back here, you fat bastard. Come on, X. Come on, X. Come on, come on. Lift.
saw you!
Pudgy fuck! Oh, damn. He's running that way. Landing right on top of him.
Hey!
Ease up, Bigby. We're on the same side here.
You son of a bitch. Make me run after you. Why did you run?
What?
Why did you run?
Fuck, man. Because you chased after me. The fuck was I supposed to do?
A man's dead.
I know how it looks, but I had nothing to do with that.
Bullshit. You're covered in blood.
Look, I was just asking him about the girl. That's all. When I mentioned her being dead, he freaked out. I figured someone had told him. How was I supposed to know?
Shit.
Fucker shot himself right in front of me. I couldn't stop him, man. You're looking for the woodsman, right? I know where he is. My guy says he's holed up at the trip trap. We can go over there right now, the both of us. My employer's looking to ask him a few questions, too.
Who are you exactly?
I'm Dee, and I'm a private investigator. There's a business card in my shirt pocket. You can see for yourself.
This is for a sandwich shop.
Really? Huh. Must have run out.
Who hired you?
I can't tell you that. It's confidential. Sorry. Sure you understand.
Nope. Can't say that I do. Come on. You're coming with me.
This could have been easy.
Oh, don't worry. It still is. Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb? Yeah, it is. Look, it'd be much easier for you
to... I'm D. He's dumb.
Oh, shit. Now I remember. Tweedledee and Tweedle dumbass.
Almost looked peaceful.
Yep.
Except you're lying in a dirty alley.
Yep.
With an open wound on the back of your head.
Yep. Where'd they go?
Well, after the one guy hit you, and the other one finished kicking you...
That explains the ribs.
Then they jumped into a car and drove off. Come on, get up. Guess we're out of options.
Dee mentioned the trip trap.
Then that's where we'll go. I'll call a cab. Every time I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on, things just get more complicated. It feels like we're always a step behind.
The woodsman is the only lead we've got, and he was one of the last people to see Faith alive. Getting some answers out of him will start to clear things up.
I hope you're right. Bigby? Be honest with me. Who do you think did this? I know it's still early, but I just feel a step behind. It's an uncomfortable feeling.
Faith was in trouble, afraid of someone. I need to find out who. Might be whoever she was working for. There's still a lot of questions. We find the woodsman, figure out what he knows, then go from there.
Makes sense. That's probably the best approach.
I mean, granted, the woodsman was an asshole, but... I don't see him being a killer. If he is a killer, it'd mostly be for me.
Thanks
I
for
wish
you.
There was... Sorry.
No, you go ahead.
Go ahead. I didn't mean to cut you off.
No, it's... It's nothing. I just... Seeing all this today, there are fables that are struggling worse than I'd imagined. We pay so much attention to the residents of the Woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve. To have to turn to... prostitution. I wish there was more we could do. This isn't how I thought it would be. But Crane runs things his own way.
You're doing your best. It's all anyone can do.
Obviously, you don't know what I do all day. Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it, wasting his time.
Oh, shit.
Fix it.
I don't know. It's just a broken system. The fables who walk in through the back door like Bluebeard, we have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything, needing help. Well, I turn you away. Now things are worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse, but not by much. Maybe this isn't for me. I thought public service was pure. A way to help.
You should stick it out. There are fables that would give up a lot to be in the position you're in, and I think it's easier to change something from the inside.
You're telling me change comes from within?
Sure.
Not the advice I imagined hearing from you.
I'm full of surprises.
People are always constantly changing. It just changes with the times.
Maybe you should handle this one.
Yeah, it's part for the best.
Yeah, maybe I should.
Bigby. Just be careful, please.
You too.
The same goes for you.
I will.
I would like to think that Big B and Snow would make a pretty good item. If it weren't for the fact that they have to work in a bureaucratic nightmare. The Trip Trap Bar in the Bronx.
What do you want, Sheriff?
I was in the neighborhood. Thought I'd pop in and say hello.
Well, fucking hello. Now you can get the fuck out of here.
Look, come on.
I'm not even gonna ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
I'm being nice. So try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks. No, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which... I don't know.
Does he tell you when to close, too?
Nope. And he doesn't tell me when to tell you to fuck off.
Aren't you a saucy bitch?
A lot of these walk out the door?
Yeah, it's called advertising.
You get a refund?
Fuck you. The word's getting out.
Sorry, it's just a little payback for telling me to fuck off.
Whose is that?
Someone who left.
Someone like the guy I'm looking for?
No, I'm telling you. I haven't seen him for a couple days.
Mm-hmm.
He a regular?
I don't know who you're talking about.
The one with the bald head and the beard.
Never seen him.
Stools in this place. But there's only one right next to you.
You gonna order something? Or are you just here to bother my customers?
I think you mean customer.
You know what I mean.
Give me a Midas gold.
You want a lime?
Sure.
I think they have some at the bar down the street.
Think that's funny?
Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious.
It was all right. Come on, guys. I don't want to be here. You don't want me here. The sooner you answer my questions, the sooner I'll be out of here.
What a twist!
Holly, you're out of paper towels and,
saved your beer for you. Holly wanted to clear it, but I said no. You'll be back. Now, here you are.
You and me been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
Well, Woody, that makes two of us. You're in luck. I decided to switch seats. Last fella put his hand on me, ended up with an axe in his head.
Last fella I put my hand on, ended up in the ground.
Okay, Grin.
Don't fuck with me, Grin. I'll tear you apart.
It's funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Yeah, well, everyone knows you, the big bad wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. What kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Not exactly comfortable with it either, but hey, you play the hand you're dealt.
Well, some folks are forced to play with shit.
That's a lovely image.
Guess you want to know about the girl.
Amongst other things, sure.
I'd walked past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it. She had money. I was sure of it. She wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her. And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are, fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
So, you were planning on robbing her?
Yeah, her and her grandma.
Grandma? Wait, what are you talking about?
Red Riding Hood, her grandmother. I was there to rob him. But when I showed up, you were already there, lying in the bed. I only saved her because I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit. Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could. Only thing I managed to get from it was a free drink every now and again. Not a good that did.
I already know this story, Woody.
You should. You were there.
I'm not talking about Red Riding Hood. I'm here about Faith. She was murdered.
What? Faith? Who's that?
The girl you were beaten on this morning.
No. I was here. I swear.
It doesn't look good when a girl you were just smacking around shows up dead hours later.
She's dead? Bigby, listen, I'm a piece of shit, okay? I know that. I hit that girl. I did. I shouldn't have, but I didn't kill her. You believe me, right? They're gonna string me up, Bigby.
All right, it's not him.
It looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it.
He was here. That's the fucking truth, Sheriff.
Okay, everyone calm down. I believe you.
Bigby, please. You can't. They'll throw me down the witching well. That's what they'll do. And I didn't do it. You know that. Hey, stop! This isn't what I want.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking lapdog. Only comes sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby? It's not like that. There are problems with the way things go, I get it. But that's got nothing to do with what's happening right now. Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door. I wouldn't call her that. It's happened before, and it doesn't end well. I didn't realize you were the bitch of the bitch.
Fuck you!
That all you got?
Seemed to be enough.
Don't be so sure. Oh, good.
Grendel, the monster of Beowulf.
Should have walked out of here when you had the chance. Come on, you're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
She's a fucking troll.
Oh, God!
He's throwing me like a paper cup. But I'm quick on my feet. And my hands. Oh. God damn, Grendel, just calm the fuck down. Oh. Drag him here like a friggin' rag doll. Oh, what's this? I'm changing. Oh. It's morphin' time, bitches. How's that feel? You like that shit? Come on, you bat like a monkey. Ah.
He's had enough!
You better pray to God that Woody was here. I could have ripped you apart piece by piece.
Whiskey. Double.
All right. I got some booze in me. I'm calmed down. Let me pay for my drink.
Don't even think about it.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
No. If you come quietly, you'll be treated with respect. But if it turns out that you killed that girl, well, you know what that means.
All right. I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl named... Fuck.
Woody didn't do it. But this motherfucker, on the other hand.
Fuck, man! That's not necessary!
Shit.
He's the one you want, not me!
Your brother won't be saving you this time. Come on. You're under arrest.
I told you I didn't do it.
And you got nothing to worry about. Anything stupid, and I'll throw you down the witching well myself.
Alright, what's going on? Why is there police in front of the Woodlands apartments? This can't be good. One guy's walking away like he's about to puke. And the thing is, it's been so long ago since I played this, I don't know if she lived or died. And I didn't watch any of anyone's walkthrough on this.
Very special.
Where's your brother?
Fuck you! Give me one good reason I should tell you anything.
Serial killer.
Oh my.
A serial killer? Oh God, and it's one of us?
Wait, the woodsman's still walking the streets.
We've got to put a lid on this.
If you can't manage it, I'll find someone who can.
I found out where she's been staying.
I know she's here. You must have seen her.
What are the two of you hiding?
Thanks for not saying anything.
Doesn't matter. Maybe you just want to punish someone. We can arrange that.
What did you do?
Friend on friend. At the end of the end.
Jesus Christ, Bigby.
Is that you?
Well, let's look into my decision board. Did you give Faith your money? You and 15.5% of players hold on to your money. I don't condone prostitution. Did you tell Beast the truth about beauty? You and 19.5% of players tried to stay out of it. You're damn right. I'm not a marriage counselor. They need to sort their own shit out and quit getting people involved in it. Did you decide to go first? You and 69.2% of players went to help Toad before Prince Lawrence. Logically, it made the most sense. In my head, anyway. What happened to Prince Lawrence? You did not prevent Prince Lawrence's death. Well, shit. Let's see, 4%, 17%, 15%, 22%, 13%. Who is your primary suspect? You and 22.6% of players pointing the finger at Face Pimp. You damn right. Who did you arrest? When it came down to the wire, you and 68.7% of players made sure Tweedledee didn't get away. Woody doesn't seem to be the killer type. I mean, granted, he's kind of a scumbag. I mean, leeches off everybody. He doesn't have a dime to his name. He has little pity parties in a bar. But he ain't no killer. But Tweedledee and Tweedle Dumbass, on the other hand, that remains to be seen. Alright, and that's going to conclude episode 1, and I will see y'all in episode 2.